Hi friends, welcome to my channel, and today I have come with a special brinjal recipe. I'm sure you guys must be bored of your bangan bharta or bharwa bangan or aloo bangan ki sabzi. So today I'm going to show you the same old brinjal with a different twist in it. I'm going to add a lot of cheese, some pasta sauce and make it into a brinjal casserole. I hope you guys like it, so let's get started. These are my ingredients. I have taken one brinjal and cut them into circular discs like this. Some salt and pepper to taste. I'm going to sprinkle some garlic powder, a cup of grated cheese. You can use any cheese of your choice. I have used mozzarella cheese. Some pasta sauce. I have added some chili flakes and oregano to it. In case you do not have pasta sauce, please read the description box below. I will mention all the alternatives that you can use instead of pasta sauce. I will garnish the casserole with some parsley. If you do not have this, you can use coriander leaves also. So the very first step is I'm going to take a baking tray and line my brinjal on it. Next, I'm going to sprinkle some salt on each of them. A little bit of black pepper, some garlic powder. Just rub them gently. And now I'm going to bake my brinjal in the oven at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for 10 minutes. After that, I'm going to take it out and then flip these brinjal sides and again season them with some salt, pepper and garlic powder, and later on put them in the oven for 10 minutes. So basically I'm going to bake each side at 400 Fahrenheit for 10 minutes. So 10 minutes are up and now I will flip these brinjals. So let's season this side also with salt, pepper, garlic powder. And put it back in the oven. So the brinjals have nicely baked. Let us start assembling our casserole. So I'm going to first start with putting some pasta sauce on the base. Next, I'll put in the baked brinjals. Next, layer it with some cheese. And again, add in a layer of the pasta sauce. Put the brinjal. And just drizzle it with some sauce. So this is how the casserole looks. So now, let's bake this at 425 Fahrenheit for 15 minutes. This is how my baked cheesy casserole looks like. So this is the final product. I've garnished it with some parsley. So I hope you liked it. Do share, like and subscribe to my channel. If you like this recipe, give it a thumbs up. Tag me if you have cooked it at home. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.